It likes that I killed things. Okay, I'm gonna see about. Oh, wow, all these options were not there before. Oof. Can see all the knowledge that you have, which is kind of interesting. Go through everything you've killed will be on here. Different people you've talked to. Back to my menu. Fish guide, processing, pet profile, crafting. That's nice. There wasn't a crafting fucking detailed thing before. Screen window, yeah. Medium. I was gonna see if there was a thing I could hit that would optimize it to my computer, but. Frames per second are 10. I think that's actually kind of bad. See how much different it looks with the freaking quality down a little bit. It's not that much different. Seems to be lagging less though, so yeah, we'll go with that. Holy crap. A little OP when I can one-shot the critters that are in my level range. That's a little iffy. I mean, yeah, I'm at the freaking. Not at, I am the class that is bursty. Extremely freaking bursty, but I'm supposed to take time to amp up. My basic attack is not supposed to be able to kill everything under the sun. Holy crap. Oh, I need to set up auto loot. That's what I was going to do. Game? Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Where you at? I know you had an auto loot, I swear to God you did. No? No auto loot? Ah. I guess it's not there no more. So I just missed all that loot because I was too busy looking at that. But oh, wrong button again. Collecting plants from the grassy beetles. Jesus. Come on, let me have your stuff. I'm gonna level here in a second, Jesus. We can literally just walk around and like kill everything. See that? How fast that leveling was, that's just crazy. Literally just walk around, kill everything and its brother. I'm still lagging a bit. Good, because all the frickin' people on the server, it may not have anything to do with me. Love autopathing. Oi. Okay, I will be back in just a few moments. Need to refresh my drink. I am back. The hell? That was weird. Slowest frickin' thing ever. You need to summon the little evil sucker again. I just figured out the distance of those arrows is pretty damn good, but not as far as I thought it was. I couldn't hit it from as far away as I was, but if I got a little bit closer, it worked. I will probably in a few moments be taking a slight break because I have not actually slept too much today. I was waiting on this, and then my haste to get to it didn't very well sleep very much, so yeah. I probably have to take a nap and then come back to it. Get the crap out of the weasel. Okay, her basic attack sucks. Did you see that? Watch this. I'm gonna attack a weasel. That, take that weasel. Take that. It's like, what? You wanna go? I'm like, yeah, I wanna go. So, better to attack with magic for this chick. Okay, so I'm gonna need a lot more mana pots because she eats through mana like crazy. Oh, nice.